No, just a few details. Because, you know, that one of the things that we really have to consider is what the composer writes on the music. And if you see that the composer writes on the part something like, I'm going to sit in the chair just to be at your level, yeah, because you're small. Yeah. When the composer writes in the music, appassionato, because actually all music is passionate, so when he writes appassionato, this is an invitation for us to do something extraordinary, to do really something out of the ordinary, okay? So, and this is the way in which you have to try. I know we all have certain inhibitions because, first of all, you're small, we are all here looking at you, you know, and it's difficult to go and say, look, here I am, and this is what I'm going to do, you know? But you have to try. And then I'm going to tell you just a couple of ideas, and you'll see how nice they will work, okay? So let's start again. This is our first, you know? So here, like a deep sound, you know? Very good. And again. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. This really works. It's like if you come and really, literally, you come and pinch him. Go again. And then you try it more. You know, let's try. Because he doesn't react, so you do again, you know? Let's go. Again, go. Again. And he doesn't realize, you say, Roman! This is the last group, you know? So let's see how it works. To him. The pinching. Again. Yes, provoking. Come on again. Wonderful, beautiful. Big applause for that.